are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Kate and Jacob. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres.
How did you guys meet?
Oh, we went to high school together, but we never really talked. And then it was 2018.
We actually grew up together. We went to the same school system, since third grade.
My birthday, she messaged me on Facebook, and we just kind of started talking from there. Just said happy birthday, and that one thing led to another, and we started dating.
And he thought that was me sliding into his DMs, and it wasn't. It was just me saying happy birthday.
I went to Warner Robins. She was living in Warner Robins at the time, and we went to a little sushi place.
We went to eat hibachi and sushi in Warner Robins.
I think it was Vietnamese, maybe?
I couldn't tell whether he was happy or sad to be there. Legit.
Probably that she accepts me for who I am.
There's so much that I love about him. I mean, he loves me for me.
I mean, we've all got faults, but she's always been great about being there for me with mine, so.
You love him for everything. He looks good.
With a drink. I promise love, honor, and cherish you. And hold you up in place. Other times are good or bad. Live a rich or poor after this wedding.
Yeah.
Whatever God has in store for us.
Jacob, with this ring, I promise to love, honor, and cherish you. To hold you up in faith. Whether times are good or bad, they're rich or poor. Whatever God has in store for us. As long as I live. Thank you.
Jacob and Kate, having proclaimed your love and commitment to one another in the sight of God and these witnesses, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Jacob, you may kiss your bride. Everyone, I would like to present to you Mr. and Ms. Jacob Hayden.
Put up a fight, 'cause you're my love, my everything.